Layers of the Earth. Geosphere. Earth is a unique and complex planet that supports life and civilization. But what makes Earth so special? One of the answers is the geosphere, the system that includes all the solid and molten rocks, soils, and sediments that make up Earth's interior and surface. The geosphere is not only the foundation of Earth, but also the source of many natural resources, hazards, and phenomena that affect our lives and environment. Landforms such as mountains and canyons are part of the geosphere. Main layers of the Earth. The Earth is divided into three main layers, namely the crust, the mantle, and the core. Understanding the different layers of the Earth helps us learn about what the Earth is made of, how it is structured, and how it behaves. Layers of the Earth. Crust. Upper mantle. Lower mantle. Outer core. Inner core. Earth's crust. The crust is where land and oceans are found, composed of plates that float above the mantle. The crust is the outermost layer of the Earth. It is the thinnest layer, ranging from about 5 to 70 kilometers in thickness. The crust can be further divided into two types, continental crust and oceanic crust. Continental crust. The continental crust is the thicker layer of the Earth's crust that is found under the continents. It is about 35 kilometers thick on average. Oceanic crust. The oceanic crust is the thinner layer of the Earth's crust that is found under the ocean basins. It is about 7 kilometers thick on average. Earth's mantle. Earth's mantle. It is the largest layer and made of extremely hot, dense rock with thick asphalt texture. The mantle is the thickest layer, extending from the base of the crust to a depth of approximately 2,900 kilometers. The mantle can be divided into an upper and lower layer. Upper mantle. The upper mantle is relatively rigid and contains the asthenosphere, a semi-fluid layer that allows the movement of tectonic plates. Lower mantle. The solid lower mantle contributes to the overall convection and heat transfer within the Earth's interior. Earth's core. The core is the innermost layer of the Earth, situated beneath the mantle. Earth core is divided into two distinct regions, the outer core and the inner core. Outer core. The outer core is a liquid layer composed mainly of molten iron and nickel. It has a thickness of about 2,300 kilometers. Inner core. The inner core is the solid, central part of the Earth. It has a radius of about 1,220 kilometers and is composed of solid iron and nickel. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.